So we got a graph of a sine function. We want to know if it has infinite amount of x-intercepts. If you allow the domain to be negative infinity to infinity, meaning you go forever in either direction, yes, it does have infinity number of intercepts, or there's unlimited, because if you look here, we have all these intercepts, 0, pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, and so forth, and it will do this forever indefinitely. So I hope that helps you. Thanks.